It's a light heavyweight matchup between Anthony Johnson and the Swede, Alexander the Baller Gustafson. Our tale of the tape for this light heavyweight fight. Johnson is 3 years his elder. Gustafson will have a 1-inch reach advantage. With the official introductions, here is Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is
Anthony Johnson, Alexander Gustafson.
Are you ready? Here we go.
Fight scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds. White trunks for Gustafson, black trunks for Johnson. Nice inside leg kick by Johnson. Inside again. Rumble got caught by that left. Joe, he continues to put together great combinations. Oh, and another powerful leg kick. He's looking to slow his opponent down. Johnson with the strong jab. He's able to block the punch. Nice counter jab by Johnson. Oh, that's a vicious kick. Big shots.
Hard left hand. Vicious combinations. Oh!
There it is.
Oh, look at that.
Big power jab.
Body kick, look at that.
Wow, another big jab scores.
Lands a huge kick.
Oh, very nice.
Oh, and another one. That hurt him. Big combination.
Hard kick to the head.
There's a left that connects.
Hard straight punch.
Solid jab.
Good job of timing strikes here. Blocking all the shots coming towards his head.
Excellent jab by Gustafson. Man, he just avoided damage. Great block.
He hit him with the hook.
Oh, good connection by both men. Gustafson with a solid leg kick. He connects on a nice combination. Joe, his jab, very effective in the fight. Solid kick by Alexander Gustafson. 6'5", long limbs, absolutely without a doubt. The owner of some of the most lethal kicks in mixed martial arts today.
Look at that, he's timing that jab. Good job landing the series of strikes here.
He blocks the punch. Gustafson gets caught by the left. Oh, he lands the roundhouse to the body.
A cut has opened up on his nose. He is really finding a home for those body kicks. He's really doing a good job of controlling distance and getting off these shots.
Combination, left, right. 30 seconds now. Johnson gets caught by that kick to the body. And he connects with the left. Final seconds of the round.
Out of nowhere, this choke.
Wow, that was close.
Great performance by both fighters in that round, Joe.
This is turning into a very intriguing matchup. There's a nice leg kick. And here's another beautiful leg kick. And there's another excellent leg kick. We really got a chance to see some awesome action in that round.
You're striking, looking beautiful. You're hurting this kid. You're hurting him. Just keep going to the body.
There you go. Strike one round. You ready?
Let's round two is underway. Joe, there were a couple of good moments in that first round.
That was a decent first round. It looks like they're just starting to find each other's range and timing, though.
Oh, another nasty leg kick. Man, Joe, he is being very effective with his kicks.
That bruise on his outer thigh is really starting to swell up bad.
There's the combination.
Nice shot.
Oh, he caught him.
He's He's doing a great job of timing these shots.
Check out the number of leg kicks landed. Nice work on the counter. Alexander Gustafsson's not effectively using his reach advantage tonight.
He's certainly not using that reach advantage. What he's doing is fighting like a guy who's much shorter than he actually is.
Joey commented on it earlier, and here we see once again the utilization of the jab. Big punch landed by Anthony Johnson. And we all remember what he did in Sweden against Alexander Gustafsson.
Oh, and he goes up top with a kick. Big right hand clipped him. Oh, head kick.
Back and forth battle. There's a nice combination.
Oh, big body kick.
Oh.
We are at the midway point of this fight. Oh, he's punishing the body from the top. He works in some good ground and pound.
Under two. And he pulls away.
It appears that cut is getting worse.
Gustafsson with a lead left. Takedown by Rumble. We always talk about his striking joke, but he won 104 straight wrestling matches in high school.
He's in half guard.
Wow, that's a big left hand.
Oh, he's back to his feet.
That straight right just missed. Gustafsson with a jab.
Looking for a body shot. He's got heavy leg kicks.
Good kicks. Check. And there's a nice straight by Gustafsson.
And the round comes to an end.
Let's take a look at some of the action in that round here. There's a nice leg kick. And here's another beautiful leg kick. And there's another excellent leg kick.
Beautiful, beautiful. Okay, okay. You know he's desperate. He's desperate.
The beautiful Brittany, here tonight at Saitama Super Arena in Tokyo, Japan.
Here we go, final round. You ready? You ready?
Five minutes left in the fight.
Joe, these guys are going at it. This has been a pretty good fight.
This has been a pretty good fight. They're really getting after it.
Left, right.
Good defense there.
You could hear that one.
Doing a good job timing his shots here and landing a great series of punches.
Nice jab.
He was able to block that big punch to the head. Nice roundhouse kick to the body.
A big punch.
He hurt him. Looking to finish the fight.
Jab.
Joey talked about the jab earlier, and he continues to utilize it to keep his opponent at distance.
Beautiful jab.
Big head kick lands.
Rumble putting that pure power on display. He is vicious.
Big straight punch. Oh, head kick.
With the kick.
jab.
Alexander Gustafsson's aware that he is behind on the judges' scorecards, so he's going to look for the finish any way he can.
He's got to either get a submission or get the knockout, because he's not going to get a decision.
Solid jab. Great job blocking that punch.
Very good exchanges here.
Gustafsson's eyes are both starting to swell pretty badly now.
Kick. Vicious shot to the body. Nice jab.
Whoa!
Oh, he nailed him.
Trying to stay out of trouble here. Trying to finish this fight. Oh, Joe, another strong jab.
Oh,
he got rocked. Punches and bumps.
He's out. It's over.
And it is all over. Anthony Johnson with the knockout.
Perfectly placed strike to end the fight.
Joe, here's the finish on our fight replay.
Let's take a look at the replay. This is the shot that drops him. Perfect technique. He's clearly in big, big trouble. Let's take a look at it one more time. Here's the knockdown. Vicious strike. Check it out here. Boom! And he's out.
With the official decision, here is Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Mario Yamasaki has called a stop to this contest at 4 minutes, 11 seconds of the third round, declaring the winner by knockout, Anthony Rumble Johnson!
Anthony Johnson wins by knockout.